General Motors is partnering with 11 schools that are in the Network of Excellence program, and we're selecting 10 students from each of these 11 schools for 110 students to be mentored by GM retirees and a University of Detroit Mercy intern as well, to go out and work on service projects in and around their community for 10 weeks over the course of the summer, with the hopes of gaining experience and running a small business, working on a budget, and just the life experience of working with the retirees in the program. Life-changing for some of the students, in awe that they were selected, one, to have a job for the summer, two, to be with General Motors on a project. In some cases, this is a dream for them and their family to be able to be doing something. And for some of the students on the projects, the fact that they're going to get paid to do something nice of their choice in their community, I mean, that's a dream of a lifetime, to be paid to go do something that you're really excited about.